Good evening, kids. So let us solve another type of problem. In Coulomb's law, you have done force between two charges, force between three charges, triangle. Now these are four charges given to you. The question is find the force on B. So depending on whatever question he will give you, you can find. So this is 16 microcoulomb, all are 16 microcoulomb. That doesn't matter. They can give you last year question cave, they are given in terms of Q only. So individually you will find, so first you will find force on B due to A. See, these two are same charges, so this will get repelled. The force will be in this direction. So you will write force on B due to A. How do you read it? Force on B due to A. So it will be in this direction, it will repel. So you will get force on B due to A. I'll write directly 9 into 10 power 9 into 16 into 10 power minus 6. So that we tend to forget this is 16 microcoulomb. This is also 16 into 10 power minus 6 divided by. So the distance is 0.2 whole square. So force on B due to A. So just if you use calculator, you can simplify this. So this comes out to be equal to 57600 into 10 power minus 3, so which is nothing but 57.6 newton. Similarly, force on B due to C, again it will be in this direction. So you will get force on B due to C, 9 into 10 power 9 into 16 into 10 power minus 6 into 16 into 10 power minus 6 divided by. So 0.2 square. So this also will get BC, which will be 57.6 newton. Now the resultant of this two you will find. So this is, you will write force on B due to C. You will use parallelogram law vector. So when you use this parallelogram law vector, this will come here. I will write it this as F of B due to A and C. Both I will write. So this will come out to be equal to force on B due to A and C. Now these are acting at 90 degree angles to each other. So this will be just 57.6 square plus 57.6 square. So this will come out to be 57.6 into root 2. So this will come out to be equal to 57.6 into, you can calculate to 1.8. So this will come out to be 81.4 meters. Okay. Is there any other force acting? Yes, there is one more force acting, which is force on B due to B. Here, be careful. You have to first use Pythagoras theorem. So this distance will become 0.2 into root 2. You will use Pythagoras theorem to get a diagonal line. Force on B due to B will also come in this direction, which is 9 into 10 power 9 into 16 into 10 power minus 6 into 16 into 10 power minus 6 by 0.2 into root 2 whole square. So now if you simplify this, this will come out to be equal to 28.8. Now this force is acting in the same line as FBAC. So now be careful. So total force on B will be FBD plus FBAC. Why? Because FBD and FBAC are acting along the same line. Is it clear? Please practice this question a lot. So FB will be equal to 28.8 plus 57.6. So this, if you add plus 57.6, will come out to be equal to, plus 81.4. FBAC is 81.4. So this will be equal to 28.8 plus 81.4 is 110.2 newton. Direction will be along diagonal B. So please practice this question. There in the assignment, plenty of questions are given to you. Please solve it. So this either triangle or square will keep coming. So please keep solving this kind of questions. Okay. Thank you.